1,000 lines of screen configuration is one hell of a productive week's work. One man sought to change the face of programming for all time. One man sought to mix clean, elegant, and pure functional code with the dirtiest, most mutable, emergent, and object-oriented background, and in the process, piss off industry and academia. One man sought to create a language so expressive, so featureful, so convoluted, that only the smartest developers in the world could appreciate its true worth. That man was Martin O'Dersen, and his language was Scala. Scala Movie 211, in cinemas everywhere, now.